1971, the year of Bangladesh liberation, or I was 6 years old. One fine morning, my mom woke me up. I knew something was not right. We had to leave. The war had come knocking on our door. We left our home and walked more than 50 kilometers through fields, farmlands, to a safer place and ended up in a refugee camp. Life was very hard in those days because we need to get up every morning, line up for food, clothes and water. My brothers and my parents decided to move away from that camp to the very tiny village, and we set up our first home. We went to nearby school. Personally, I took one step at a time. Today, I'm a scientist and I work to cure cancer. During our days in those camps, refugee camp, we are helped by different people, different organizations, NGOs, charitable organizations. I know that I cannot pay them back. That 6 years old boy is now running many different countries, many different cities to raise funds for different causes of the society. So I believe that the value of giving is better understood by them who are in that situation before.